Hey guys, I'm here again today for another video. Alexa, set a timer for 20 minutes.
20 minutes, starting now.
Okay, so right now, let's just jump into a match. And by me saying let's jump into a match, hopefully, if you guys, leave it in the comments down below if you guys can guess what game I'm playing. It's on my Xbox. You can see, because I have my controller on, I have the console on, I have the TV on. Okay. Can you guys even see my finger going like that? Now here takes the longest part. When it said, Now here comes the longest part. When it says like patching, logging in, checking system privileges, exchanging third party access, purchasing, contacting, and all that jazz. It never said creating parties, so when it says creating party like this right here, it says creating party. That means it's loading, right? And that means that I can literally just pick my game mode and jump into a match, if you know what I mean. But subscribe, hit the bell notification for all my newest videos. I want to hit 10 subscribers so bad, and I've not hit it yet. I have 400 D-Bucks, so let me just see. I think the item shop, I want to say, is overpriced. I'm at X. I want to play. Again, I've never played Unvaulted Squad before, so this isn't new for me. It's a new game mode, it's just new. Is what I want to say. Says that right now, ready to go. Alright. TV was gonna turn off. Okay. Again, I don't know how good I'm going to be in Unvaulted because I've never played it. Yeah.
That's why green up there. Mickey over there. He gave me another six shooter. Oh my god, he gave me a burst.
The area that I just landed has like a chest or something. This area does. There's only 65 people in here, and so far I have 0 kills. But starting match, I want to see if I can get.
Yeah, I'll let him wear the first, but he can die. Still not here.
Think of the
air.
Okay,
never mind.
Let's
see
if it's right here.
No
chest. Anyone else on
you guys? Parker
Shield? Yes.
Does he have any shield? Oh, some big pop out over here.
Some shield.
I got none. Probably some more houses that wasn't looted yet, or the gas station.
I need to switch out this simulator for this verbal action if anyone wants to trade.
Okay. of course, it gives him nothing good.
And of course, I've gotten Team Rumble, but.
Someone inside this house.
What?
Someone inside this house.
Okay, so I see the shields. The bottom of the shields.
I hit him for 96. He's right. He's a player one chap.
What?
Guys, he's bad.
Why is the other boy helping? What is he doing?
I don't know. This is so bad.
Bobo's not helping. He's a one chap. Just get him. He's a one chap. He got full shield and full health. If he don't honestly kill him, he's bandaging up.
There's 40 people left in here, so I'm like, I've been playing for 12 minutes. It doesn't seem like 12 minutes. But.
You want to play? What's wrong with you? You'll be at my time or something? What time? 7:30? Like 8 o'clock? 8:30? Alright. Really? You are 8:30, a whole hour.
Oh no, I'm getting killed. That's tough, bro. Match was cut short. 13th place. It's not bad. Oh wait. We still have time to show gameplay of other players. Not me, but. I'm gonna see what better this kid has. Can I zoom in? A second. It says that everything's on. I don't know. Alexa, cancel 20-minute timer.
20 minutes timer canceled.
So I guess this match was short, cut short 6 minutes. But at least I got to play, and it was a good match overall. Now it turns on. Okay. Turned on and turned off. But I wanted it turned off, so. And I was thinking, what am I going to do in a match for 6 minutes? Oh, might as well join a match for 6 minutes. What am I going to do in a match for 6 minutes? Kind of pointless.